from the Board of Commissioners. Forsyth County Fire Department began on November 1st, 1972, as the Forsyth County Fire Protection Committee, created in response to a residential fire claiming the life of a county resident. Whereas from that committee, the county's volunteer fire department was incorporated in 1973 and served the county until 1998. When it came time to establish a modern fire department and hire 30 full-time career firefighters. And whereas throughout its 40 years, the department has been led by three fire chiefs, John C. Moore, Norris Blood, and current fire chief Danny Bowman, who has served as the chief of the department since 2003. And whereas today, the department consists of 129 full-time field suppression personnel responding out of 12 staff fire stations, in addition to shift workers and a variety of administrative and supportive personnel. And whereas the fire department is active in the community and offers a variety of programs, including child safety scene inspection, school visits, and the Bible of Life Initiative, and more. Now therefore be it resolved that the Board of Commissioners of Forsyth County, Georgia, does hereby recognize that today marks the Forsyth County Fire Department's 40th anniversary. And we thank Fire Chief Danny Bowman and all department personnel for their protection of the citizens of Forsyth County and for their service to the community. Be it further resolved that a copy of this resolution be recorded in the official minute book of the Board of Commissioners, and that a copy of same be presented to Chief Danny Bowman. In testimony whereof, we have hereunto affixed the seal of the county of Forsyth, State of Georgia, and signatures of the members of the governing body thereof, given in coming Georgia this first day of November 2012.
Mr. Chairman, on behalf of a grateful fire department, we're very humbled by this resolution. I thank you very much on their behalf. Chief Shivers was one of the first 30 who was hired full-time. And I would also bring you the greetings from the families of the three firefighters who have been killed in the line of duty over these past 40 years. On behalf of your department, I'm honored to be your fire chief. May God bless you, and may God bless your families. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
God bless you, our citizens, as well. Thank you.